Poor, poor Sam. Alright. I think I got everything in that room. Oh, almost fucked that up. Oh, Jesus.
What the hell was that?
Nothing.
I don't know. Whoa, Pager! The tanks! Help me out here! Come out of there!
That was a headshot? Okay. Can I light this on fire? No, no, no. I got stuck. Fucking hell. I was holding the damn torch and I fucking just... Wow. Like lighting a torch and picking up things are the same fucking button. Okay, I wanted to make sure there's nothing I could throw this at down there. What's the point of me blowing this up? Is there a point? Is there? Doesn't look like it. What's this way? I can't use. Okay. Anything in the plane? Okay, so nothing.
No way around. I've got to cross.
Actually, is there a way up from the top? Thank you. I didn't want the damn torch out. Let me go back up top, see if there's a way to cross from up top. Ooh, fire. Probably isn't, but if there is, might as well make my life a little easier. It's not looking like it. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I hit a tree. It looks cool with the plane. Well, you got halfway to where you wanted to go. So it's pretty goddamn good. Anything back here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. You're finally injured after all the stupid shit you've done. You finally injured yourself. Yeah, okay.
Might be some supplies on board.
Get to the helifluper.
What's going on? We caught a prisoner hiding in the chopper. The Somali screws on it now. What about the other one?
No, no.
Gotta keep looking. All right, let's check around the chopper.
No, they're going to the helifluper. It's where I need to go. Smell of bad water with rotten animals and humans in it.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
I know you escaped with them.
Please. I don't.
I need to loosen your tongue.
Tell me. Tell me.
Poor guy. He did.
Alright, hey, show's over. Get back to
and they took his pants.
What the hell's going on in there?
The Somali. He lost his temper.
Again? Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other ones?
We got him locked up in the cage.
I don't understand. Why?
You need help here!
Shut up. Shut it.
Someone get around.
But quit lighting the fucking torch every 2 seconds. Holy shit. Hey, more shotgun parts. Four. Okay. Oh, this might be tricky. Never mind. Figured she was gonna like fall off that or something. And damn, we're up to 600. Oh. With how injured she is, how the hell does she have that much goddamn strength? She's lucky to be able to walk, right? I have a lighter. Oh, I can make flamey arrows now. Cool.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortified Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider.
Oh, shit.
There!
Did I not just kill you?
She's reloading. Let's move up. Come on. Damn it. No.
I'm not talking.
I can do that too, bitch. Come on. Let's fucking go. Was there a fire back here? It was. I was literally standing next to it. Okay. I have another thing for my assault rifle, which we just started leveling. What's this one? Yeah, we'll put it in this one. This 700 fucking points won't last very long. $350, $650, $900. So 900 to finish this guy. $900 to finish one that I've barely even used, but hey, whatever. We'll get him. Ammo. Ooh, there's scrap over there. I want that. Going back over this way. Where did I see it? Was it up higher? Might have been up higher. There it is. Found another rifle part. Okay. We were full on that, okay. Can't go that way. We're gonna go back through the same spot because I hop around to grab stuff. That's fine. Can't believe they took that man's pants. Alright. Should be able just to shoot this. Yeah. more needing to pull things. Up, down.
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Okay, where the hell do I need to go? Let me go this way. Possibly. Feeling there's a lot of stuff in here that I'm probably missing. Oh.
Move in, move in.
She's trapped!
They surround her!
Okay.
Right,
oh my god, dodge, dumb bitch. Holy shit. Please hit. Thank you. The first actual fucking difficult fight.
She's just one girl.
That one girl is kicking our ass.
Just keep at it, all right? You can't stop us all. All right, get around. We can catch her. Kill us all. Go in from the side. Coming for you. Down. She's reloading. Attack now.
Dead. 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 We good? Okay. Maybe I should have upgraded the machine gun sooner. Maybe I should have done a lot of things. I didn't. Did I loot this guy? I didn't.
It's jammed.
Bleh. Gotcha. Did it. Anything I can do for 275? That one. Increase fire rate? Perfect. It's definitely what I wanted. Get him.
My patience has been rewarded. At long last, I have my lieutenants. My enforcers of the way. The storms brought me exactly the men I need to begin building the Solari Brotherhood. Strong of body, weak of will. They were broken in the storms, weakened and vulnerable. And I raised them up again. Now they serve me. And through me, her, the Sun Queen. She is showing me the way. She has always shown me the way. I cannot deny what I have seen. And soon, neither will they. She is everywhere on this island. But the Solari Brotherhood must grow. We will recruit as many as we can. I will draft laws, create a code for them to live by, and they will build for the Sun Queen, while I search for the key.
Okay. Please give me. I guess I'm going this way. Coming, baby. Come. I'm not coming no more.
Give it up!
Not a chance, you bastard.
Please, connect. Holy shit, thank you. Take a rock to the face, bitch!
No. Over here! I need some fire in the courtyard!
Get off the fucking siren, dude. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Great. Rock to the face. Rock to the face. Rock to the face. Bullet to the throat.
Go, go.
Lara, you're alive!
Holy just shit. Barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Sure, I'll just go back the way I just came. Of course, after I loot all these dead bodies. XP's. I take that. Or I won't. Hello? Thank you. Yemen. There's more XP's right there. Oh well. Fall on arrows.
The outsider is here. Warn the others.
Did you warn the others? I don't know if they warned the others. They might have.
Good shot.
I made that man turn into a ball of fire. I don't even see where the fuck you're at. Dick shot. Alright. Let's go. Wouldn't show. Fuck. There's a tomb nearby. I'm assuming it's right there. Last tomb we did, I didn't need to shoot anything, so I'm hoping in this tomb I won't have to shoot anything. Be another like little jump puzzle, I guess. A little cigarette. Barely see anything.
Taken over the old places of this island.
Huh. We got a skilly point. Nice. So, one more thing in Survivor and it's done. Scrap parts yet. Let's see if we can get this tomb done. To do. Light these on fire.
Those shells look weak. A bit more weight ought to bring them down.
I don't know what to do with this. See, I can climb that.
These carvings are old, hundreds of years.
Okay, so now I have three of those. I now have four of those. Okay. What? I can't, okay. I can't jump while holding one of these. Okay. Got it.
All of these places are built on ancient ruins.
We got it. Hey, we got another handgun part too. Well, that was something. Where does this take me? Is this just a quicker way out?